I always like to say is that sometimes we do sort of wonder if there really is anything more in life than locking the mystery of the thyroid. So we know that this is probably by far and away the most important thing out there. But at the same time, I have to say it's a very interesting field, and it is ch changing so quickly, which makes it even more exciting, which is very different than when Frank and I were fellows. And the world wasn't changing that much in thyroid cancer.